Hey, it's Colby with Colbus Photo, and I have another tip for you guys, and it's about your timeline and how it's probably one of the most important parts of your wedding day. See, there's a lot of important aspects to a wedding day. You know, the cake, your wedding dress, whether your bridesmaids and groomsmen are gonna show up on time, preferably not drunk. But the timeline is actually way more important than most people think. And the reason for that is because you don't have to have a super down-to-the-minute timeline, but just having a good idea planned out on how your day is going to go will take so much stress, so much anxiety, and so much pressure off of you as a bride and groom. Because you won't have to worry about where your vendors are at, or if they know what time they're supposed to be places, or you know, if you're running late. And that way, like, for instance, for a photographer, I know exactly where you guys are supposed to be at what times, so maybe if I need to move things along a little bit more and give you guys a nudge, or if we got plenty of time and we can just sit back and relax and grab extra photos, we know already how that day is supposed to go. So it really just takes a lot of weight off your back, and you can say, hey, I'm here to enjoy my wedding day. I don't want to think about, you know, what time this is supposed to go on, or even have a watch or even have a phone to look at the time anyway. Just know that all your vendors are where they're supposed to be and that we're moving the day along in the process that it's supposed to go so that you can sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself. So in 2021, I'm going to sit down with all my couples and help them design the perfect timeline for their wedding day. Since I've been to a lot of weddings and I've photographed a lot of weddings, I really have a great understanding of each little bit of the day that happens, and that way I can give you guys insight into how long it takes to get into the dress, how long a receiving line takes, do you need time to travel from here to there? So that way you guys can really understand that there's a lot of things that people don't think about during a wedding day, and that way you can know that you have all that stuff planned out, you don't have to make any decisions the day of the wedding. Again, you can sit back, relax, and enjoy getting married to the person you love. Because let's be honest, that's what this day is all about. So having a well thought out planned timeline will make that super, super easy. Thanks again for tuning into this tip. Hopefully it's been really informative and just giving you guys an idea that your timeline is actually really more important than people give it credit for. I hope to see you guys all in the next one. Take it easy.